Ja, moin Leute, willkommen zurück auf meinem Kanal zu einem weiteren Apex Legends Season 9 News Update. Eigentlich ganz kurz und knapp erzählt, der Valkyrie Vorstellungstrailer ist da, den zeige ich euch jetzt ohne jegliche Einleitung weiter bzw. irgendwelche Analysen. Viel Spaß dabei, mehr gibt's nicht zu erzählen. Viel Spaß, Daumen da lassen, Abo da lassen, das war's von mir. Haut rein, adieu und viel Spaß bei meinem Livestream, wenn ihr das jetzt ganz schnell noch sehen solltet.
No legend has a stronger tie to the legacy of the frontier than Kairi Imahara. Call sign Valkyrie.
Valkyrie on station, ready for anything. Hell, everything.
Daughter of the notorious apex predator Viper, Valkyrie is determined to carve her own path and make history remember her name.
No one gives a crap who's better. All they care about is who's the best.
Using her custom jetpack, Valkyrie takes the fight to new heights.
Whoever said the sky's the limit never left the ground.
With shades of Northstar's Hellfire, Valkyrie can target an area and unleash a swarm of mini rockets.
Too aggressive? Oh, I keep forgetting I'm supposed to be timid and shy. My bad.
If her team is pinned down or feeling aggressive, Valkyrie can kick her jets into high gear.
Who's ready to pull some G's?
And rocket her entire squad into the sky above, allowing her team to make a quick escape or redeploy to get the drop on their enemies.
I make a great wingman.
So be sure to keep your eyes on the sky. There's nowhere to hide once Valkyrie's got you in her sights.
These wings aren't just to get around. They're a legacy.